Oh my, ostrich. Top of the shell is coming off right here. Wait until we see the yolk. This thing could feed a family of 12. She had to actually use a knife earlier on in this video to get the crack in the shell. Here it is. Oh, I've never shied away from flipping ostrich eggs before. It tastes pretty good too. If you haven't tried it, give it a shot.